So I just did the dreaded post-holiday standing on the scales moment. And I'm so relieved to say that I still have lost some weight. I mean, I didn't even weigh myself the week I was on holiday, and I didn't weigh myself immediately when I got back either, because I was too scared. That is in spite of me eating fish and chips, pizza. I still managed to lose weight, so I'm obviously really, really pleased about that. That's it, Bonnie, that's your spot. I'm trying to train Bonnie to sit only on her blanket, because she's a little bit of a crusty, flaky, shedding, molting cat. And I just don't want her molting all over my new sofa. So she does usually sit on here, but she has these moments sometimes where she doesn't want to sit on there. Quite often it's if Harry's sat on her blanket and it doesn't smell like her anymore, she just refuses to sit on it. But I have washed the blanket for you, haven't I, Bonnie? So there's no excuses, it's yours. It doesn't smell of anybody else. Okay, we came to a compromise. She wanted to sit on that end, so I've moved the blanket over there. Obviously, really sad news about the Black Panther actor Chadwick Boseman. No words. Okay, so Marcus is having a very thorough clean out of his room.
Yeah.
How much of it are you getting rid of, Mark?
All of it.
All of it?
Throw out all of it.
The thing about Marcus is he could chuck out things he might regret chucking out. I don't quite know what we're supposed to do with it all. It's not being chucked. Okay, it's going in the loft. Are you alright up there, Mark? Just be careful where you put things. Okay, careful. Can you manage it? So Marcus, look what Donna made me.
What is it?
My new face mask.
Oh, nice.
If you could have a themed face mask, what would you go for? Game of Thrones. Okay, let's try it on. Happy handmade face masks. How do I look? So when Marcus was cleaning his room out, he found this. Oh my gosh! It's a disco light! Woo! Hey, where did we go? Wow, get a load of lights! Oh my gosh, it makes me want to party. Down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing. Skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts thumping, and you, my brown eyed girl, and you, my brown eyed girl, and whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow. But no, there's no party to go to at the moment. Who doesn't want to just recreate that scene from Sleeping with the Enemy? Now the dinner's bleeping at me. Okay, it looks a little bit black. But, you know, it's peri-peri. I just think chicken is better overcooked than undercooked.
So, at midnight, you have to play a game. It's just like you can do when someone new joins the family.
See you through the window.
Oh, Connor.
See you left time they were talking on the telephone.
Look at his face.
I don't see you.
It's 10 o'clock at night. Going for a run?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm committed.
Okay, how long are you going to be?
I don't know.
Wow, full moon. Alright, I'll see you in a bit then. Bye. Having a party a couple of doors down.
Have to see you, my dear. Won't you come back? Yeah, look how taking you, yeah.